on then, let's go. Let's go if we're going. Yeah, good boy. Where are we going? Dutch wants us to have a talk with Trelawney about these bounty hunters who are coming for us. Hoping he can tell us who they are or where they're coming from.
Okay. And you're deputies now.
Something like that. Soon as we laid eyes on that fool of a sheriff who runs that town, I knew Dutch was gonna play him like a fiddle.
On the run from one bunch of lawmen, working for another. Interesting.
Hiding in plain sight, Dutch calls it.
So, spirits seem good. In the new camp, I mean.
We got some space between us and that mess now. Ain't seen no more Pinkertons for a while. There's these bounty hunters, of course, but Dutch don't seem too worried about it.
Can't believe they're still coming after us. We didn't even get away with the money.
Yeah, but they don't know that.
Of course. Trelawney. I've only met him a couple times, but he's a strange one. Easy.
Reckon it's that one with the fire outside.
Let's take a look. Someone got here first.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social...
Check the house. Shit. This don't look so good. Well, he clearly ain't here, so where is he?
Let's take a look around. What do you think?
This food's barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
Found anything? You see anything there?
Bed's not made, so he must have been here recently.
Big struggle. Pretty recently, I'd
Look,
say. I guess tracks. Maybe 12 hours
Come
ago.
On.
But no body?
Not yet.
There's some blood here. That ain't good.
What are you doing? Let's go.
Yep.
They went down the path here. How's your tracking these days?
All right.
guess.
Well, lead the way then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in.
No?
Normally scams himself into the best hotel in town.
You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean, after the bar fight, I swear, he talked the whole way and never actually said a damn thing.
I thought you knew. That's his special talent. They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how much you want to find them.
Yeah. I still ain't sure about that.
See? They must have crossed over...
Hey, look. Let's go see what those fellas have to say. Excuse me.
Yeah?
Have you seen him? We're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
You seen a strange sort of feller? Sort of formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal? Nah.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Yeah. All right, you two. Where the hell is he?
You both better get out of here!
Come here!
You stay there.
Where is Trelawney?
I don't know anything.
Tell me where he is.
You go to hell.
You better tell me now, you son of a bitch.
Okay, okay, for Christ's sake. They took him to a cabin over by the cornfields.
Which cornfields?
Left. Down the path there by Braithwaite Manor.
Let me see you again, you hear me?
You got lucky there, my friend.
Come on, let's go.
Follow me. I think there's a way around so we don't have to go through the Braithwaite's place.
Yes. I've spent enough time there. After you, then.
What with Trelawney?
Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends if any of them involve us.
he'll talk?
Of course he'll talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know how not to talk. He don't know where we're holed up, though. At least I don't think he does.
I don't know why Dutch still deals with him. Or is disappearing for weeks. It's on end.
He's got his uses, and, well, loyalty matters to Dutch.
Of course. But is Trelawney loyal?
Yeah, kind of. I guess Trelawney ain't exactly disloyal. Just got a big mouth. Don't worry. If he talked, I'll goddamn find out what he said. Nothing's ever straightforward where Trelawney's involved. Learn that much.
I mean, how much time have we wasted getting this fool out of trouble?
He somehow manages to be both lucky and unlucky at the same time.
Yeah, that's one way of looking at it.
But he always finds some way to pay us back. Just when we think about cutting him loose, he brings us something big. I guess that's his special talent. Keeping fish on the line. That must be it.
Let's get you out of here. Come on, boy.
The thing is, after that sack, this will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen. Is that the lot of them?
I think so.
So you're alive?
Allegedly.
Well, don't worry, they won't be for much longer.
Okay, go get them, Arthur. I can handle this.
Don't let him get away. Could have told him anything. Stop hiding, you cowards!
I think I heard something this way! They're gonna get away! Let's find them!
God damn these sons of bitches.
Hey! Check over here!
God, you sons of bitches.
Get the hell out of here while you still can. Come on, where are they?
I will find you, bastards. Here.
Where the hell are you? Wait till I find you.
I think I heard something this way.
Where are you?
Did you see those birds?
I'm telling you now, you boys ain't leaving here.
We know who you are, and we're coming for you.
I will find you, bastards. Stop hiding, you cowards!
I think I heard something this way.
You wait till I find you.
You're making a big mistake!
Damn these sons of bitches.
You sons of bitches!
Where are you?
We know who you are! We're coming for you!
Where the hell are they?
I think there's one over here.
Come on, you cowards.
You're dead, you bastard!
We got one more, Charles!
Over there, where the birds are!
something on the ground over here.
He's dumped his gear. Look around. He can't have gone far.
Keep searching.
He's around here somewhere.
He's mine!
Let me take him. Get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Be quiet. Come on.
You should have taken the money.
I know. I'm a fool.
Shit. Thank you.
Of course. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Shots are coming from that barn! Come on!
He's backing off inside! Get after him!
Should be the last of them.
All right, let's go back for Trelawney. You all right?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery feller.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Sure. What's government agents and bounty hunters to us?
I hope you're right. Come on. Let's not drag this out any longer. I thought you wanted to get out of here. Can we just get Trelawney and go?
Here.
Whoa!
Mr. Trelawney.
You okay?
Never finer.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunters. Attached to Cole Stoudemire.
Okay.
They weren't looking for me, per se.
What'd you tell them?
Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon, looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
Bounty hunters, Pinkertons, lawmen. Everywhere we go, there's more and more civilization. Perhaps this is it from now on. We shall see, I guess.
Don't you have any warmer clothes? You're gonna catch a chill. Arthur.
Evelyn Miller, of course. That old windbag. He's no windbag, son. He is a seer. He sees things we don't know yet.
I know, I'm just teasing.
You're just afraid of opening your mind because you might not like what you find.
You're probably right.
Morning, Arthur.
Thank you, Arthur.
Oh, hey, Charles.
Abigail.
You're like me, Arthur, and always working.
Oh, hey, Bill.
Hey. There you are.
Me?
You.
Me?
Yes, you. When are you gonna let me take you out for an evening into town? You know, to a, like a magical lantern show or some such.
I'm getting a little long in the
tooth,
but...
Oh, nonsense. How about tomorrow?
Well, let me think.
That's a yes.
Good work, Arthur.
Make sure Baylock gets some of that.
Still reading, I see.
Yes. I'm done working.
I'm not. Miss Grimshaw, I know you work hard.
Good.
So, Arthur, is it true about the bad luck?
What bad luck?
I just broke my pocket mirror, and I remember me old ma saying that a broken mirror means 7 years bad luck.
7 years? We won't see 7 years out. Don't be ridiculous. But if I find a mirror on my adventures, I'll bring it back for you.
Thank you, Arthur.